Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. We're about to enter Master Lunn's dojo here in the city of Morebia. I heard a nasty little rumor that Master Lunn isn't going to continue to train us. If Master Lunn doesn't want to train us, then I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess you'll not be trained. I'm thinking about quitting this whole karate thing. It's been kind of boring since they started the new, safer, kinder karate. Oh, really? So you've come to learn from the best, have you? This is Master Lunn's dojo. He's upstairs tending to important business. If you've come to sign up for lessons, I don't think he's accepting new students. Nope. Don't want lessons. Oh my god, look at these people. Some say that Blue Dragon Karate is the best karate in the world. They say that the one who uses Blue Dragon Karate can never be defeated. Jean says, that is true. Blue Dragon Karate is also the most deadly, for you can never let your opponent live. Lunn is going to make sure that we're all prepared for the competition. He's increased our training sessions to 18 hours every day. Oh my god. Can I talk to these people? Don't talk to me while I'm practicing. Damn it, you just broke my concentration. I'm going to get you thrown out. Hi-ya! Kind of makes you scared hearing me scream like that, doesn't it? I figure if I work on my screams, I'll deafen the competition. They won't be able to hear anything, which will get them disqualified. I told you I'm not going to be easy on you today. Your beating is going to be severe. Get lost. Don't you know we're trying to practice for the tournament? Get lost. I don't have time to chit-chat with you. Alright, fat boy, show me what you can do. Please don't disturb any of the fighters. They're in the middle of a special session. Oops, too late. It's designed to prepare them for the special karate tournament. Jean says, Horam? That town has nothing but bad memories for me. We've never lost a match since Master Lunn started training us. Every victory we win is a testament to his great teaching skills. Okay. It seems that the bandits of Taben's Peak have blocked the path leading to Vane. But they're afraid of Master Lunn. I think he's going to go there and put an end to their rebellion. Okay. Some say Lunn was born to fight. Others say it's because he got tired of being beaten up when he was a kid. I think Lunn just likes to beat the crap out of people. I'm training so that I can go with Lunn to Taben's Peak. I just want to go with him and watch him beat the snot out of those bandits. Down here. Okay, there's an entrance there. And then the entrance here. Okay, let's go through here. Oh, well. This is nothing. Master Lunn is in his private chambers right now. He's listening to all of our problems. If you've got a problem, go talk to him. I guess that's him. We're just gonna visit him last, then. I can't believe that Master Lunn is able to do all this work for the goddess, and still has time to train all of us in the ways of karate. I'm trying to be a great master of karate like Lunn. Hi. Lunn is well respected by everyone in Morebia. He has worked hard to make this city a peaceful haven. What are you doing hanging out down there? Some say that Master Lunn is as strong as Lord Leo, I think that if they ever fight, we'd have one hell of a pay-per-view special. In a steel cage match, perhaps? I really hate studying about the four heroes in school. History schmistry. It's all just boring crap about old farts. Who needs to know that? We just started learning about Dragmaster Alex and his companions. I'm starting to warm up to this whole history thing. Oh, that was quick. Oh, bunch of nothing here. Let me just check this. So there was might be something behind there, but nope. Okay, let's go through. What's in here? Hold on a second. First, I want to invade your private chambers. Okay, now I'll talk to you.
Welcome to my dojo. I am Blue Karate Master Lunn. Many consider me foremost of Althina's heroes. I am flattered by their generosity, but I am merely a humble disciple who has much to learn from the goddess. Ma-ha-ha-ha. I sense you also come seeking that knowledge.
When you talk, it sounds like you're tearing your throat apart. Master Lunn, my name is Jean. I too am fluid in the ways of the Blue Dragon. But I was also taught the Black Karate of Death. I'm sure you're aware that this type of karate was used for assassination. Lunn says, Black Karate of Death? Assassination? I've never heard anything like this before. I know, for the person who created this karate remains a mystery to me. He is a coward that hides behind a mask so that no one may learn his true identity. A long time ago, I was enslaved to his wicked group, but I escaped. He calls his devilish sect the Blue Dragon Cult, but his teachings are far removed from the light of the Blue Dragon. He must be stopped. Jean, thank you for bringing this matter to my attention. I cannot forgive anyone that would train another in the ways of such evil. I will find this masked man and put an end to his reign of terror. It is rumored that the Blue Dragon Cult is located near Taben's Peak. I believe that these may be the same bandits that are attacking people there. Jean, I would like to make a request of you. Go to Taben's Peak and search for a link between the bandits and this cult. Once you find their hideout, I will lead an attack on it. Know this, I will bring them to justice, one way or another. I will do all that you have requested of me. Thank you, Master Lunn. Jean, you do not dress like someone who practices karate. After I escaped from the Blue Dragon Cult, I swore never to use karate. I'm still torn as to the path I should take, however. You must realize that karate is not evil. Only the weak use karate in evil ways. There's nothing wrong with you using karate as long as you use it correctly. Jean, come, train under my watchful eye. Please, I need time to think about your offer. But for now, I'm going to go to Taben's Peak to find this mass terror. Have you finally decided if you're going to accept my offer and train with me? No, we haven't left yet. I still need time to think about it. I don't know if I want to devote my life to fighting. When dance gives me the power to be truly free. Alright, hold on a second, guys. Okay, sorry about that. An itch. Let's see if these people have new things to say now. Nope, pretty much the same. Try a few more. Okay. I think it's going to be so fun to watch Lunn fight in actual combat. I can just see him pounding on those bandits, beating them into the ground. don't know why Lunn takes such delight in beating up us new guys. This is pretty funny. Let me see if this guy around the corner has anything to say. Taben's Peak? Well, it's to the east of Maribia. But if I was you, I'd stay away from that place. The bandits take no prisoners. Well, I guess we're going to Taben's Peak, guys. Just for the hell of it. Okay, so it's to the east. I just want to see what's around this way. Oh, nothing. Okay. Going east. Eventually. One of these flies. So as soon as we have about 3,000 silver, we can buy that other robe or whatever the hell it is for Lunar. Be kind of overkill. Oh, run for getting level. Jeez, level 21. So yeah, run for has it. Judgment robe for Lunar. That's about 3,000. Deep waterfall. Is this it? What is this? Interesting. Lunar says we better be mega careful around here. Taben's Peak is just ahead. Statistically, this is where most of the robberies take place. Keep your eyes peeled and your hands on your valuables. Ruby says, "Run, Farai, get your hands out of your pants." Well, she's sad. Just following the lady's orders. Jeez, Run, Farai. North or east? Let's go east. Oh. Hey, what in the world is this doing here? This road should be clear. I bet those bandits did this. Pooh, this is a path to Vane, too. Maybe we can find some other way. North.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle-in-law. It's the spitting image of you, Ruby, except it's white. Hey, I thought you were supposed to be one of a kind.
I thought I was.
Could it be?
Hey, you over there! Wait up! Are you deaf or something?
They're mating.
I know he's in here somewhere. Hello? Ollie, Ollie, Oxenfree!
Aha! Gotcha, you little twerp.
Hey! Put me down this instant! Who do you think you are?
Who the hell is this?
My name is Null. What are you doing on my property?
Null?
I don't welcome trespassers. So you'd better have a good story.
His name is Null? Ouch. Bite me again and I'll have you for dinner. Null is the name of the first, baby dragon type thing from the first game. You turn into a semi-human? I have no idea how the lifespan of these things anyway. And he says, oh yeah? Just try it, you rude freak of nature. Rude freak of... Listen here. You are trespassers on my property, not the other way around. If I were in your shoes, I'd tread lightly. Anyway, you seem harmless enough, and I don't have time to fool with you. So I'd recommend that you turn right around and leave while you can. Continue at your own risk. Ruby says, that boy is nothing but a rude pain in the butt. I wonder if he's a member of the Blue Dragon cult. Jean says, I don't think so. I don't remember ever seeing him. Lucia says, no, his aura is not one of evil. He's something like a... Ruby says, oh sure, gang up on me and tell me what a nice guy he is. I'm not changing my mind. That kid's nothing but a punk. Where's Dirty Harry when you need him? Amina says, hey, look, over there. That looks like some sort of elevator. Maybe it can take us over Taben's Peak to Vane. We're so close. I'm sure we can make it. But the boy said to turn around. Yeah, and you're just going to listen to him? Is there a way to get there without going through the forest? I've really had my share of confrontation for the week. No, we have to go through the forest. This is clothesline. Thank you. I can't go on that. Okay. Ooh, blood. We're in his treehouse of blood and doom. Oh, we can fight things up here. Tormentors and Dream Leech. One Dream Leech. Okay, do we have to use these spells to defeat these things, like the other ones in that Haunted Mansion? I don't remember which one's which. I think we... I think we have to sleep on the Dream Leech. Sure if we have to, but let's try it. We're doing damage. Oh my, three attacks? Lucia's almost down already. Oh! She's history. What'd you do to our Lucia? Not sure I had to do that, but... Yeah, it gives us time to deal with these jokers. One down. Two down now. Thank you. biff, biff, biff. Well, that didn't do much. Yeah. Let's, top off here. Especially heal Lucia. I suppose I should heal her again. Okay. It's this way. A whole bunch of these things. So bad so far. It's when they detach their heads that they attack for 3 times. This should be good. He's still standing. Now we just have to heal Jean. Again, I guess. She really got banged up. I'm gonna start cutting these fights out if they don't have, if they're the same enemies every time. Dead endo! Let's head west. Jean, hurrah! Level 19 now. That's for Jean and sort of Lamina's sake, let's just top off everybody. Alright, Jean's close enough, definitely. This is the other way that we didn't take. Go east first. What are these things? Ice mongrels? Let's take the measure of these things. Let's just attack. Physically. Oh my god, they hit hard. No damage. One damage. Oh boy. Iron Tiger. Oh. She's buffing up here. Wow. Okay, we're gonna have to use magic on these. This calm litany for everyone. Since they're ice-based, fire. One point? Maybe only fireworks on these guys. Oh, post sword works. 100 points. One point. Are you kidding me? Oh, she just healed here. Oh, it ran away. They both ran away. Oh my god, zero experience. Well, that sucks. Well, if they hadn't run away, I don't know what I would have done. I don't know how many points they had left still on them. Okay, that's a dead end though. We're gonna try back west. Oh, there's nothing west, so where the hell do we go? I'm not gonna top off. Not right now. Well, that's where I came from, right? So, where have I not gone? I feel like I've gone everywhere. I think that's a dead end. Hero, yes. Still waiting for you to fully catch up, Hero. That's a dead end, right? I forgot to heal Jean from the last fight. Luckily, none of us got hit at all. Should heal her again. Oh, I didn't see this. There's a hidey hole here. Let's go up the hidey hole. Actually, let's save that for next episode. Since we're already running... I don't know, we're running 36 minutes now, but I'm gonna cut out a bunch of these fights, but well, we're good enough. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.